even though I'm a staff member, I look at this as a consumer because I came here as a consumer. I didn't come here as someone filling out an application for work. I came here as someone looking for services. So my passion is to let others know, it's like, I was a consumer, look what can happen. I have a retinitis pigmentosa, very little peripheral vision. A typical person would have a range of 200 degrees of peripheral vision, and I have a total of about 15 degrees. So I see like looking through a little pinhole. If I look at somebody, I see your eye. And it also includes total night blindness. It's very hard to navigate. I've never driven. I wasn't diagnosed until I was 18. I did have a couple of jobs here and there, but very difficult. I talk about Disability Network West Michigan as a whole. I talk about the staff members, what they do, all the different programs. I talk to agencies. I talk to anybody that listens. So I talk to people on the bus when I ride that. You know, that's how I reach out. I still have problems, but now I utilize a cane when I do go out in public. Before that, I never utilized a cane. I never had one. I didn't want to go out in public. I've had people come to me and say, you don't look blind. You know, I've actually had people think that the cane is a prop because I work for Disability Network. I've also had the people that see me in Walmart by myself with a cane going, oh my gosh, my mother needs one. And the mother going, yes, I do need one. How do I get this? Mm-hmm. That makes up for it all, you know, and when you can say, I know where you can get this at, and you can call them and find that out. I just want to get out there to people that this place exists. There are people that understand, that can help, and if you don't have the answers, we can help you find the answers to help you live the most independent life you can.